Four emblems. The reason we have an extra one than usual is because I did the second rank of City Escape while I was just bored the other day. But don't worry about that, because like, that's just an extra mode where you have to get 100 rings, stuff like that. Whee! How long does he fly for? Is it forever? I forget. I think it is. Yeah, I think it is. Kind of OP, but at least he's not like that in the normal single players. I mean, in the normal stuff. But to be honest, though, I would have preferred to have proper Tails missions rather than like him being in a robot. Because I think Tails, actually in Sonic DX, Tails was kind of fun to play as. Because he was like, he wasn't as fast as Sonic, but he had the ability to fly, so you could like, we used to cheat our way through levels by flying, like taking paths that weren't the proper way. And obviously there was no way of going against them, but me and my brother used to do that way back. Look how powerful this guy is now. He's got high power, high run, high fly. We should seriously consider taking him to a mission. This guy's really upsetting me. Can you just cheer up, bro? Here. Here you go. Look at him. Now he's happy. Oh, he fell over. Now he's happy. There we go. Have a bit of fruit. You'll be right. I'm out. Let's go. Saving Chowdata. I'll continue with the story. God damn it.
Keep your voice down. Have no fear.
Amy Rose is here.
Amy Rose is here.
Ugh. How'd you get here?
Well, if you gotta know, I caught a ride with Tails. Are you sure you don't need my help? It looks like you could use it.
What a bitch.
The reason I'm in here is because of that fake hedgehog.
You mean that black hedgehog?
Did you see it? Where is it now?
If I tell you, will you marry me?
What?
No way.
Yeah, rightly said.
I had you this time. That black hedgehog came here with Dr. Eggman.
So, Eggman's behind this, huh?
What's all that writing on the wall anyway? Did you write that? Wait for me, Sonic. He's such a brat.
He's a... fucking Amy's annoying. Anyway, Metal Harbor, another one of my favorite levels. Pretty much any Sonic level is my favorite level. Seriously, Sonic levels are just so action-filled. It makes me happy. Whoop. Let's see if I can do this well, though, without screwing up too badly. Ah! Oh, that was close. I gotta get this Chow Key because, you know, Chow Key! I'm pretty sure I'll be able to get all the Chow Keys for this level. Extra life! Oh, okay. We head up here because good old light shoes basically means we can do a light dash. I'll show you how that works. Basically, you just run up to some rings and press B. For those who don't know, most people probably will know, because I know a lot of people who are watching this actually have played the game before. If you haven't, don't worry, that's okay. I'm just saying, like, a lot of people do know. Because this game is pretty old now, but it's pretty awesome still. To this day, I still think it's probably one of the best games ever made. And even though it has a few bugs, like, still pretty fun. Anyway, I will say this game is amazing till the day I die. Because I always will think that. I just wish they'd make another one like it, but... anyway. Whoa, let's go! Have I got all of the Chow things so far? I hope I have. Oh yeah, I have so far, yeah. I remember. Let's go! Destroy that and get myself a Phoenix. Right. Let's not mess this up. Okay. No. Seven. Oh, look at that. Go! You can go! No! I screwed it up! I was gonna go the extra way. Oh, that sucks. Oh, man. I guess I probably could do with, like... I could do this, actually. I could do this, I think. As long as I don't slow down too much. Yeah, let's go for it again, okay? This time, I've got this. There it is! Oh! 0.5 seconds left, yes! I can do this. There ain't nothing that's gonna stop me. Cause I'm the boss. Whoom. See what how much I can get from this, cause usually I don't get anything. Ugh! No, I missed the extra life. Oh well. Still got plenty of rings, I guess. And the ending goal. I almost went over it then.
Yes.
So I probably won't get a decent rank for this level because I died that once, but... Oh well. See what I did. E.
Barely made it.
Ugh. That's depressing. This is the reason why I cry myself to sleep at night.
Why?
The black market, yeah, we know about the black market. Don't worry, game, we know. Let's go! All this stuff. I really shouldn't have run around as I did, as like... Because like now I've got to go and find them all and give them to him. Here you go. Oh, he's also got tiger feet, I just realized. And I should give him the phoenix while I remember. Because the phoenix... I really want him to get phoenix wings. Yes! See, now he looks exactly like my old Chao. Although, he did lose the dragon horns, which kind of sucks, but... I had a Chao called... I think it was called Roxy. And that Chao was my favorite Chao ever. I maxed it out. And then one day it did the whole rebirth thing. And I cried a little. I didn't really cry, but I was a bit upset because, like, that Chao had been with me since I started playing. It was the first one I hatched. And it was, like, it was awesome. Oh, he's so happy. Look at him. He's so happy.
Don't worry, buddy.
Yeah, don't worry, buddy. Let's go. Moving on to the next level. Try to perform a high score and post onto the leaderboards. Oh, what?
So far, so good.
Hey, that's
fucking Shadow.
Again, of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh? You're not even good enough to be
I'll
my
make you
fake.
Eat those words.
There's
Shadow.
No time to play games. You won't even get the chance.
Oh, really? Ah, come on, how did I not get that? There we go. Now, it's really hard to hit Shadow sometimes, so you have to kind of like roll into him or something. So, ah, what a bitch! Also, casually notice there's a grate there with Big in it, Big the Cat. I don't know if you saw him that well because I was moving a bit fast, but... There we go. Finally got another hit. There we go.
Do you know who I am?
Fucking Shadow's leg just casually in the way there. Move your ass, Shadow. Green Forest. They're so out of breath.
Shadow, what are you doing? Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it!
Blows up?
It's like, shit! I'm out of here! Woo! Why is there casually a one-up thing there? I mean, it's alive. Whoa, shit, okay, let's go. Anyway, let's get... Oh, no, wrong way! There we go. Holy shit, that's fast. We do have a time limit, so I guess it's okay to be fast. We can do this. Oh shit, whoa! Whoa! I don't even remember being able to do that. Ow, what? I did a special attack. God damn it, game, you're ruining my mood. Anyway, I should be able to... Damn it, how could I not combo all of that? Usually I do. Oh, my skills are failing me. Come on, game. I used to be good at you. I used to be good at this game. Don't kill it for me now. I loop it a swoop in. Now, here's something I do remember. I know there's a secret on this level. Right about here. Like, you go up here. Then up here. And then, over here. And you get these. Ancient Light, which allows you to light attack to defeat multiple enemies at light speed. So we'll test it out when we get the chance. But for now, let's keep going. Go, go, go! Time limit, Sonic! You're forgetting this. Good lord. Okay, okay. Keep the speed. Keep the speed. We're doing pretty well so far, I like to think. Just gotta... no, go, go! Sonic! As soon as I say keep up the speed, you know, Sonic just has to screw it up for me. Oh, gotta get that shadow thing, so... shadow thing? Chow thing. Let's go! Continue going, go, go, go! Shit, kill him! Kill them all! Go! I need that shield, because, you know, it's an electric shield, bitch. Magnetic pulls in everything. So I'll never miss a ring. Then we'll be able to buy our Chow loads of cool stuff. Only problem I have with this shield is it makes it a bitch to follow, do the light ring things where you zoom along the path. Oh god! Bungie! Boop. Let's go! I ain't missing nothing. We can't miss anything, let's go. I think we're doing pretty well on time right now. We just can't afford to fall or anything like that. And I'm pretty sure this is the end. Let's go! Shit. Oh god, there we go. Whew! That was close.
Yes!
That was a little too close at the end there. I kinda got lost and scared and stuck. How did we do? Give me a rank. An A!
That was cool!
Yes! And that is because I am the boss.